Hello friends, I am Jasmine Mehta.
I am Panav.
I am Krishan.
We are from DPS school Navi Mumbai.
And today we have made this GPS vehicle tracking system. So as you can see, this is the GPS module, this is the GSM module, and this is the Arduino Uno microcontroller board. So this GPS module is connected to satellites from which it can derive the coordinates. And then via the Arduino Uno, it uploads the coordinates to ThinkSpeak and IoT analytics website through the GSM module. And then this tracking system takes the coordinates from ThinkSpeak and plots the location on Google Maps. So now, as I previously sent the start message, the LED is on. So now we will send a stop message and the LED will turn off. Now let's see. As you can see, the LED has now turned off. So in place of this LED, in the vehicle will be using the relay, which will be used to either turn on or turn off the spark plug of the vehicle. Thereby, if in by any case it is stolen, then the car will be turned off for
them.
So
thank you. This was our project.
And we hope you have a nice
day. Bye.